My name is Meishan Ghiasi, and I'm an endovascular neurosurgeon. I was raised in Nashville, Tennessee, and I went to my undergrad, medical school, and fellowship training all at Vanderbilt University in Nashville, Tennessee. My philosophy with regards to patient care is one that is inclusive of the patient's wishes with regards to their pathology and how they would like to be treated. I'm there to kind of guide them in the ways of, or rather, treatment options, and then come up with a decision together that is comfortable for the patient and their family. So endovascular neurosurgery is a subspecialty of neurosurgery where we treat diseases of the brain and spine that are mainly focused on using small catheters, and we treat aneurysms, strokes that cause blockages in these vessels, and we use a special x-ray equipment and do this minimally invasively. You know, it's really gratifying to take somebody that is having a stroke and most likely will either lose their life or their ability to make a living and care for their family, and to really have an impact in their life and get them back in the workforce and really sometimes save their life. So that's really why I get out of it. I have two little kids. I have a 4-year-old little boy and a 2-year-old little girl, and a lot of my spare time is spent with them doing outdoor activities, riding bikes, going to the pool. And that's really what I enjoy. If I have any other spare time, I like to read.